was the space between the living and the dead, and he became her ghost husband. So when she went to the World's Fair,
okay, let's just hold up. Yeah, hold up.
Yeah,
you can't just casually throw that into the conversation. So listeners, Ida Craddock had a ghost husband,
a ghost lover.
So she was married to him. Okay. Yeah.